The Million Veteran Program is a national research program launched in 2011 designed to advance precision healthcare by learning how genes, lifestyle, military experiences, and exposures affect health. MVP has enrolled over 1 million veterans, making it the largest genetic research program of its kind in the world. This is an important milestone because genetic research requires large numbers of people from all backgrounds to participate, so we can understand how small changes or differences in DNA affect people's health. Every veteran who chooses to join agrees to share their blood sample, including their DNA and health information. And VA takes every precaution to keep the data safe and secure, such as removing personal information like name and social security number, so researchers don't know who the data belongs to. This information will help VA study nearly any kind of health condition affecting any veteran. This is why, even after reaching 1 million, MVP will continue enrolling more veterans and expanding the data available for research.
As a ninth generation veteran, I have watched my friends and family suffer from chronic illnesses that we believe were due to their exposures during service. Participating in the Million Veteran Program gives us an opportunity to really learn from the past so we can prevent making the same mistakes in the future.
MVP supports some of the largest studies that have uncovered new findings about PTSD, anxiety, depression, and COVID-19.
I'm a proud member of the Million Veteran Program, and I joined to ensure that no veteran ever had to die from an unknown disease. Come join us. Be a part of the 1 million plus.